It felt really good to end the season on the field, the regular season. It's been a special year for me, and I worked hard to get back for it. And, you know, it felt good. I felt healthy, and it just felt really great to be back out here.
Two goals for Alphonso Davies, but a late push from the Timbers. How do you think the team performed today?
Man, I thought we did outstanding, and, you know, a lot of credit to our defense because they were really pushing for him to get the third. And I thought Marco, man, even though he made that mistake, he responded so well. And he's a young guy, and he did the matchup, and he handled it really well, and I thought defensively we played a great game. I think all season it's been about us and, you know, our mentality and how we approach the game. So, you know, we know we're going to go somewhere, and no matter where that is, it's good mentality going in and being confident that we can get a result on the road.